couple more tunes for you guys. This song comes off of Matt's latest record, which is, tells a really, really wonderful story, start to finish, so you have to listen to the whole thing. And I was really excited to be a part of that project.
I grew up on Pink Floyd and Roger Waters, and the idea of a whole album telling a story just blew me away when I was a young 12-year-old beginning guitar player. So yeah, the album I did is it tells a story of a kid that loses touch with his dad growing up and how such a thing could happen. I think it came out well. Kate sings on it. Juniper Dust does not have an album yet, but we will have a few of our own back there. And if you want to talk to us about those, we would love to talk about how we make those. This is called 3 Days on the Road.
Convenience stores.